I think this is a new map. Now what you want to do is, we should probably try and attack together.
Woo, sharks, yo.
Sharks.
yeah, I hope we get to be sharks. I mean, we both picked it, so we should be sharks, right? You know, maybe this is... A bit of this is what Evolve needed.
What?
Like, two monsters.
The thing is, like, one monster is, like, really, really OP, you know? That's the point.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, like, if it was balanced more that the monsters were not as OP, you know, or at least when you had more of them, but that made it would make it more of a team game. Not quite as hard to balance, you know?
It could have just been, like, 8 versus 2.
Okay, select species. Great white. Durability, agility, speed, thrash damage. Mako is small and has no durability, but fast and everything. The tiger is medium for durability, speed, sort of average and everything. Great white is most durable, but slower and everything. Hammerhead is slower and everything. Thresher is low durability, low thresh, but speed and agile. There doesn't seem to be any bonus to picking the Thresher versus the Mako. I guess I'm going to be the Great White, because that seems to be, like, what newbies should pick.
I went with the Hammerhead. He's more durable. Let's try him.
Actually, it looks like Great White has more durability than the Hammerhead, unless this thing's lying. But has... Okay, I guess I'll be Great White if you have that for you.
I'm not sure you can switch.
That'd be type anyway. Someone's type. Oh. There we go. Enter types.
Enter is team chat.
Okay, so shift.
Where are you? Okay, there you
Is that the first person view?
I don't think so. It would be difficult to see, like, you biting the...
Okay, so right click is like a lunge that will put them in your mouth?
No, left click can do that.
Okay, as far as I can tell, left click is just like a slow bite and right click is more of a lunge bite.
Got one.
Oh god, they're shooting me. How do I... I'm dead.
I guess I'll wait for you before I attack again.
Sure. Okay, what can I buy? Electro reception. Hydroacoustics. So what is sonar? Shark awakens, so hungry it becomes angry. Shark can regen health. Minesweeper. I guess if they're not using...
Yo, we're running out of time, man.
Scales. Okay, I'm gonna pick... How do I pick one of these things?
To click on them, and if you have enough evolution points, then...
I'm just gonna respawn. Okay. Are you getting attacked? I see your health is down to half.
I think I killed one of them, and then I died.
Okay, I'm just gonna go fight out some windows with the ship. I think they're still inside the ship as far as I can tell. We seem to have a sort of radar sense, so we can mostly see where they are at all times. I don't know, what does E do?
E activates a special ability.
Okay, I don't even know what that is. Okay, are we ready to coordinate attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna head inside the ship.
Now. 3, 2...
One.
Well, he killed me.
I don't even know where they are. No. What is... You do it again, I don't know. Does it? Is it just making it tougher?
I think, E makes it so that you're not detected as the tiger shark.
Okay. I'm not tiger, though. Okay, oh, I see. We gotta head towards the Steve, and now we can see them. Sorry, I'm coming in still. No,
I got stuck on a barrel. Tiger, I'd like to know what you're thinking.
Oh crap, one of them's swimming around outside, I think. I'm gonna go make them think I'm over there.
They're not moving from the corners, and Steve is about to finish.
Yep, one of them's shooting at me. Okay. Oh god, one's attacking me. Are you ready?
Go, go, go!
Oh, accidentally went outside. Okay, I got one. Someone else is shooting me.
I got him!
I think that's all of them? Oh, wait, is someone else outside?
He killed me.
Gotcha. I got the guy who was outside. Okay, now I'm just gonna hang outside this old shipwreck. Wait for you to come by.
We're ahead, but they're like almost there. I'm here.
Yeah, they're still staying inside. Okay, you ready?
Ah.
I'm finally dead. Got two of them, though. Okay,
We're taking too much time. One of us will have to damage Steve.
Like 200 meters behind you. Okay, so one of us goes in and attacks Steve, the other attacks the people. Ready when you are. These things. I click on... Okay, so I click on them and then I gotta...
You need to make sure you have enough points.
I only got 10, so I guess I can't buy anything. I don't know. I don't know how this works. Okay, I'm following you again. I respond.
Okay, Steve will finish pretty soon and they'll have to move with him. Once they're out in the open, then we should ambush them.
When they're in the open?
Yes. Don't let him see you.
Okay, I'm hiding like on the very bottom of the floor under that ship they're at.
Oh, you going down.
Wait, they're going down?
Or they're going with Steve.
Yeah,
okay.
Is Steve coming this way? Okay, I guess. Okay, Steve is exiting the ship on this side. You see where I am?
Got one.
Okay, they're all sticking together right now. Let me know if I...
Ah, I died.
Never mind. I'm gonna go attack Steve. Whoa, they got me.
Did you get Steve?
Yeah. Steve exploded or something, so I guess he needs
to... he's refueling.
Gotcha. My corpse is stuck on Steve now. I think they repaired him. I mean, you can't destroy Steve, right? You can just...
Yeah, you can just slow him down. Ready when you are.
Wait, I just respond.
We're running out of time. I think they're gonna get away with the gold.
Okay, I'm at the ship.
Go!
Ready when you are. I'm trying to get this guy outside, but I can't grab
him. Man, these sharks is tough.
I got him. Okay, I got the guy that went outside. Is there only one guy? There's one guy left by Steve, one guy left in the corner. Should I attack?
We're running out of time, so go ahead.
Oh crap, they just respawned. So there's three of them in there now, as far as I can tell. They're all in the corners. Okay, I'm going in. Steve. They got me.
Hey, we're getting them.
Yeah, I still don't understand this whole evolution video. So
attack Steve bombs. Again.
Okay, I'm at the ship already. Whoa,
the store
is that the... Is that the shark sense cloud or thing? Okay, if you're going in, I'm going in.
Holy shit!
Oh, I got two of them.
Good, good.
Oh, you can respawn pretty fast, actually. I was trying to figure out the menu this whole time, but it looks like you can instantly respawn. Yeah, silly me. Okay, I'm at the ship. Let me know when you're ready.
Ah! Fuck! Killed me.
Yes, you're ready. They got me. I don't think we killed any of them. Okay,
damn, this door's
right away. Oh crap, did they just kill you?
Yeah, I got Steve, but...
Okay, I'm not sensing any of them. Looks like they've got a cloud sense up. Okay, I see they're moving with Steve. I see two of them, right? Three, four of them now. I guess we just pick them off.
Got one!
Okay, got one too. That's two left.
Ah, fuck, got me.
Oh wow, he stabbed me to death. Huh. Okay, it looks like my health meter is on the left side. That's what that is. Are you attacking anyone?
That's Steve.
Okay, I got one. There's two of them up here above Steve.
We won't make it, but I think we're getting the hang of this.
I wasn't able to get a second one. Looks like I can kill with an ADS rifle. Did they just kill you? Okay, I just attacked Steve.
Fuck! I need to get that perk that disables Steve for twice the time.
Oh, wait, like every time you hit him?
Yep.
Seems like a good deal.
I actually got it, but I think I'm too late. Ah, I get... Fuck!
Oh well, we tried. Okay, now I'm gonna look at these perks again, more stringently. So do I just go return the menu?
Yep. You want another round?
Sure. Okay, I need to go to the learn thing in the perks. Shark evolutions. So What's the one that does Steve?
Headstrong.
Headstrong? Not seeing it. Ah, here, Headstrong. Disables Steve for twice as long. Okay. Yeah, I see that. Oh, did I still pick sharks? I hope so. I didn't change
it. I think it stays on it.
Okay. Yeah, I think sharks is actually a bit more fun to play when you've got two people, because it seems to always balance us as two versus four. Like, if we had three or four people in our party, we'd probably want to stay as humans, so we'd all be on the same side. Usually. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay, last time I was Great White. Do I want less durability, though? Hammerhead has more speed and agility than Great White, but less thrash damage and slightly less durability. Okay, I guess I'll try the Hammerhead then. Okay, and now I've got all this evolution time, so I want... Where's the Hardhead? Headstrong. Headstrong is locked. How do I unlock that?
You need more evolution points. For now, just ready up.
Okay. So, get a couple kills and I'll check that spot.
Yeah, you might need to evolve to the next level before you can unlock Headstrong, but I'll find out.
Okay. Basically, just tell me what to click on this. The evolution stuff is still confusing.
Alright.
Okay, they're already inside one of the shipwrecks. When should we attack? Now, I guess?
I broke the wind.
They got me. I got one.
I think I got one as well. And I broke Steve. If you buy Hangry, you will have like unlimited stamina right after respawning.
So let's again back. Okay, I'll buy Hangry then. Okay, I'm at the shipwreck. Crap, where are they? They got me. I think we only got one of them.
I broke Steve.
I need Hangry. Okay, see, like I'm clicking on Hangry, but I'm not getting it.
I don't think it like indicates when you have something. If you see your evolution points go down, then that's it. You might have to double click.
Try that next time. Okay, I'm at the wreck. You ready?
Going.
I'm going in. They killed me before I got one of them. I did match damage Steve, though.
See, we're slowing him down, but at the same time, we're losing people.
Well, I guess let's just try that this time. That's our strategy, is to not worry about the spawn counter. And just, like, focus on not making it last as long as we can. And then next time, we'll try to spawn counter. Okay,
they're all in the back now.
They got me. I didn't hurt any of them. I couldn't even get Steve. It was just like, it was just bouncing off. I don't even know how you get evolution points.
You have to get kills, I think.
Well, I got a couple. So is it just like 5 points per kill or something?
It depends on the, like, if you can damage, assist, and all that. I'm not sure how they calculate.
Okay, I got Steve damaged.
Right, I'm right with you.
Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, got one. Damaging Steve again. Crap, they're shooting me through the window. Oh. I didn't even know they could do that.
I killed one of them, but like, literally have no help.
Okay, I got hangry, I guess? It says I got no points. Yeah, I got hangry since I sent out the numbers right now. Okay, you ready?
I have no health. I'm gonna die like as soon as they see me.
Okay,
so I'm gonna damage Steve. Go, go!
I don't know if I got any of them. Yeah, we didn't get any of them. Okay, you ready?
Hang up.
Do the countdown.
Nice job.
Oh, they got me eventually.
Yeah, you did a number on them.
Thanks. Okay, I got 50 evolution points. I still can't get headstrong, though. I need to reach level 6, I guess.
Oh, I forgot that some perks might be locked based on your level.
Oh, okay. Yeah, since you played this a bunch more, I just bought the health regen, though. That makes sense. Okay, you ready?
Wait till they're out in the open. Okay, go.
Oh man, they're using mines now. They just mined one of the entrances. Whoa, I hit... Oh crap, the mine hit me.
Shit.
I just tried to bite a hole in the door. Are you okay?
I got one.
I'm regenning, though.
Oh, shit.
Do you get a mine?
They mined the door.
Gotcha. Bite holes in this thing.
Okay, I got headstrong.
Cool. Okay, so you'll be the designated Steve attacker and I won't. You ready?
Hang on.
I must have run... Oh, how did I die so fast? Huh. Okay, I'm buying a minesweeper next time I get a chance. I'm almost there. Okay, I'm running. You ready?
Go!
I guess so. We got two of them. I got two. Okay, time to buy a minesweeper. Wait, how do I buy? I guess I don't. I need 30 points. Okay, that's why I can't buy a minesweeper. Makes sense now.
Oh shit! I bit him as he was planting a mine.
They saw me out of the window and they killed me too. My bad.
Nah, it's cool. Don't bite people while they're planting mines.
The mine got armed faster than I thought.
Oh no. Wait till Steve finishes and they'll be on the move.
Okay, just skip the count.
I don't attack him until Steve is done.
Okay. I'll just wait outside the window then. Hopefully they won't see me this time.
Steve is moving.
Okay, Okay, electrosphere is down. They're following Steve. Pretty diligently, I might add.
Ah, God. The mine seems to have killed Steve.
That's kind of funny.
And they're at least spamming mine.
Yeah, I keep forgetting to do that too, but it seems like they're pretty effective. Look at our kill count. Or spawn count. Okay, I'll attack from behind, you attack from ahead.
Oh shit, there's another-
Whoa, saw me. I gotta run away. Dang, my health is low. They're on their way home already? Oh no.
I'm pressing V. Like, when you press V, it will bring up, like, stuff, so sometimes I choose it by mistake.
Oh, don't listen to that, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay, my health is finally regenerating. Man, whatever they hit me with must have been toxic. So oh crap. I've got no health now. I really wish you could just munch a hole in the wall without, like, going through it.
You gotta get a feel for that.
Yeah, I can get Minesweeper now.
Oh, they're on the last one.
At least now I have Minesweeper, so I should be able to see them as red outlines. Okay, you give the signal.
Go!
Whoa, I just went right through it.
Ah! Got stuck.
I probably should have tried to run away. Oh well.
I think they planted a mine.
Wait, hold on. I don't see any mines. Wait, no, I see one mine.
Okay, when Steve finishes, wait till he's outside and disable him. Then we'll have to try and pick him up.
Okay, you see the doorway I was facing? That's where the mine is. Don't go in that doorway. Just go inside. There's also mine at the back middle and bottom middle, so don't go in the middle.
Steve is finished, so they gotta move now.
Okay. I'll go in a bit after him. Okay, I got one of them. Oh crap, they got me.
Wow, they mined like the whole place.
Yeah, I'm coming. Okay, I've got mines.
You gotta attack Steve.
There's three of them near Steve right now. Okay, you got it. I'll try to pick one of them off. Okay, I got one of them. I think I can get a second. Oh, I'm dead. They saw me with the APS rifle. I don't have enough ammunition points. Coming right behind you. I got Steve. Okay, where are they? We're repairing Steve. Oh crap. Oh wow, they got me from pretty long range. That rifle's got range. Okay, I gotta get scales next and need 10 more points. Okay, so I'll hit Steve first. Oh, I hit mine. My bad. I think the mine killed a diver, though. OK, Okay, I'm getting a pair of scales. We're repairing Steve now. Okay, I'm gonna hit Steve again.
Yeah, I had a phone call.
I got one, but they got me. It's okay. I mean, obviously we're not going to win this. We only got one death left.
Ah, I missed. We almost. We're getting there, you know.
Unfortunately, we got to kill him four times, and I think you can't even respawn now. So I'm just going to die.
I used up the last ticket.
Yeah. Okay.
What?
For no reason. Steve! Okay, that's pretty fun, I think.
It's a rare condition. Oh, I have two, I got twin spear pistols.
Oh, yeah, I unlocked that too last round.
I think you have, like, the twin bullet pistols. The ones I have are level 11.
Oh, you got twin spear and I got twin bullet, gotcha. Do you want to try diver again?
Yeah, let's have one more dive.